time.
Then you mentioned before that you would minimize groupthink because the question was put to you. Can you maybe elaborate how you intend to do that if you are elected?
All of us have unique life experiences, whether it is colleagues or friends. I think we bring unique perspectives even while we're in the SAF. We speak our mind, we share our views. And the only common thing that drives us together is a common desire to serve, to achieve the best outcomes. So, groupthink, as you put it, is not a thing unique to the SAF. It is actually a phenomenon across all corporations. The best way to look at groupthink is to first aware of the such probabilities and possibilities, and thereafter make sure that we listen actively to differing views, consult widely from different sectors, so that we can seek out the best ideas to answer or design any solution.